Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to measure your bra size. So first you're going to take your tape measure. It's important that you start at zero and you're going to wrap it around your rib cage. So my rib cage is 28 inches. And after you measure your rib cage, you're going to put the tape measure around your bust. My bust is about 33 inches. So then I'm going to do 33 minus 28, and that is going to give me a 28 double D.